I too stand in opposition of the underlying report, conference report, and also the underlying bill. You know, we've had a lot of talk about different parts of Washington. I think it's very important to note that in my district, some of the best paying jobs for our carpenters, for our pipe fitters, are out in the Hanford area. The best jobs are further out in the Hanford area. That's an approximate 20, 30 minute drive. And there are no options because it is a controlled area to get out there. The only options you have to get out there are one, to drive yourself if you're pre-approved, or two, to join a van pool. And in those van pools, Mr. President, those people still have to pay for the gas to get out to those good paying jobs. If we truly care as legislators, if we truly care about all of Washington, we will look to promote legislation that works for all of Washington. And this simply is not it.